What is a functional interface? A interface which contains only one method, which is called as a functional interface. And your one method is going to be abstract method, because that's what all about the interface, right? For example, I have void add here. So this is a functional interface because I have an interface which contains only one method. You might ask how I can say it's a functional interface. You can annotate with @ functional interface. So that's one option. Even though if you're not providing the functional interface, it still becomes the functional interface because it has only one method. But with the moment one, when you add one more method here, we got an error because I have annotation functional interface and I'm having two methods here, which is wrong. So either remove the method or remove the functional interface. So basically, what is functional interface? An interface which contains only one abstract method, that is functional interface.